Namaste. I'm Atmarpit Dr. Payal, Senior Physiotherapist from Srimad Rajchandra COVID Health Center, Dharampur. Today, I'll be recommending some simple and easy breathing exercises that can be done at home by mild to moderately symptomatic COVID patients and the ones recovering after COVID.
Autogenic drainage for airway clearance. All breathing techniques have a potential to generate aerosols. Hence, please take necessary precautions and follow the cough etiquettes, etc., as per standard WHO guidelines for COVID-19. We will now be doing autogenic drainage, a technique useful for airway clearance. To begin autogenic drainage, AD, sit in a relaxed position with your neck extended slightly. Blow your nose and huff cough to clear your upper airways of mucus. This technique has three phases. Phase 1, unsticking. Moving the mucus from the small airways. Start with breathing control. Air in, air out. Relax. Take in a deep breath and blow all of the air out of your lungs until you feel the lungs are empty of air. Once the lungs are empty, take in a small breath, breathing at low lung volume of air through your nose. Hold your breath for 3 seconds, then exhale all of the air out. Repeat this activity 2 times. Phase 2. Collecting. Moving mucus from the small airways to the medium-sized airways. Take a normal-sized breath. Hold the breath for 3 seconds. With some gentle force, exhale all of the air out of your lungs. This may make you feel like you want to cough, but hold the cough to the very end. Repeat this activity 3 times. Phase 3. Evacuation. Moving mucus from the medium-sized airways to the large airways to be coughed out. Take in a deep breath. Hold for 3 seconds. With gentle force, exhale all of the air out of your lungs. Repeat 3 times. Hold the cough till 3 breaths and only then cough out.